Hey everyone, I just want to share with you guys my bootleg haul. I'll be doing comparisons for these figures that I got, and yeah, let's check this out. And the first figure is Iron Man. I think this is Mark 4 or Mark 6. Oh, I think that is Mark 6 and this is Mark 4. MCU Iron Man and MCU Talos. Next up. This is really taped up. And over here, we have SDCC Green Hulk. And also, I think this is also SDCC Grey Hulk. Both are bootlegs. And this box over here, I don't even remember what I bought. Oh man, they crushed the packaging. Look at the top of it. It's crushed. It's the bootleg Ghost Rider figure. And actually, I want to share one more packaging, which is this fourth package. But this one, I think should be ZD Toys Iron Man. Yeah, check this out. Yeah, Mark 4 ZD Toys. Before I started editing this video, just nice, another two more packages came. So yeah, let's open this one up. Miss Venom. And last one over here. Eightieth anniversary Tupac Hulk. Light green Hulk, right. So we have the dark green and also the light green. Lol. So this is my bootleg Marvel Legends haul, except for this one. This is officially licensed ZD Toys Iron Man Mark 4. But the rest of it, you can see over here, the bootleg Hulks, light grey. The dark green is the SDCC Hulk, and the light green is the 80th anniversary Tupac Hulk. Just like the Red Hulk, which I reviewed earlier on. They have the same packaging. These two Ghost Rider is really a strange bootleg. I've never seen this before. They really modified the packaging and yeah. The picture behind and in front is actually very similar to the authentic version. They even have the whole wave pictures over here. It even comes with this chain thingy, which dropped out on the other one. There. At the end of it has this kind of slightly sharp end. And this Venom has been around for the longest while, and I finally came around to getting this. It's really an interesting figure. Again, this is a total bootleg or knockoff because they have NECA over here, and at the same time there's the word Toybiz over here and Marvel Legends. This is from the Toybiz era logo. So yeah, this is a really weird figure, but yeah, we'll check it out later on. So stay tuned for the video, and of course the ZD Toys Mark 4. Thanks for watching. Do stay tuned for the comparison videos of all the figures over here, and do hit the subscribe button if you want to check out more comparison videos between authentic and bootleg Marvel Legend figures.